Muted there, but you guys are amazing. That was great. All right, you guys said you had a cover for us. You want to jump straight into that? That was amazing.
Yeah, sure. Thank you, man. Well, yeah, get right into it. So we've got Valentine's Day coming up, and so we thought do a love song, you know, a cheesy love song. It's kind of a bit of an old fashioned love song. Okay.
Just an old-fashioned love song playing on the radio, and wrapped around the music is the sound of someone promising to never go. You swear you've heard it before, so slowly rambles on and on.
You know, I'm going to be honest. Yeah, I actually haven't heard that song before. And, you know, we know I just turned 34 yesterday. So can you enlighten me a little bit about who that artist was?
Well, it's definitely not a newer artist. Three Dog Night.
Yeah, I had never heard the song either. He listens to, Jesus, I don't know, the 70s.
Yeah, 70s, 80s rock.
Yeah, not knowing what the song was beforehand, you guys could have claimed that as original. It sounds great coming from you.
Yeah.
So is there a particular band that you guys like to cover, or is there some inspiration that you want to talk to about, you know, maybe where you want to go with this, or who you admire the most kind of thing?
We've done a lot of 80s classics. Like we've done songs by A-ha. There's a bit of David Bowie in there too. But I'd say as far as the covers go, it's mostly yacht rock, you know?
Yacht rock for sure.
Hell yeah. All right. I think we can all still get behind that. Right. Yeah. You know, for each of you, maybe you don't have a joint one, Davis, you can maybe go enlighten this. Is there one, you know, figure, musically that you would like to contribute some of it, of your talent to, or your inspiration?
Well, this is definitely the inner hipster in me coming out, but for the longest time before I even play guitar, I was a big fan of Mac DeMarco. Just his image, the way he played guitar, and he made it look so easy too. And it was around that time I started playing and trying to learn his songs and stuff. And then eventually I was like, well, shit, it would be cool to make a band my own. And then, Mac DeMarco is definitely a big inspiration for me. And he's from Edmonton originally. He used to be a local guy a couple of years back.
Hey, follow local, right? And he got out, you can get out too. Declan, how about you? What would you say is one of your bigger inspirations?
I'd say my dad. He's a wicked guitar player. He's got his own band. I think they're the Men Who Fell to Earth. Oh, they're so cool. So cool. I think they're even in this live stream. Hi, guys.
Oh, wow. So, that's amazing. Yeah, make sure that we give that shout out and make sure that, after this, we get those follows out to them as well.
Yeah.
Okay. So if you guys are ready, we got another two songs for you. I'm not quite sure what the theme is. Davis and Declan can let us know that. But why don't you guys take it away from there?
Yeah, sure.
All right. Well, next song we got going here is another original of ours. This was a fun one to write. I had a bad relationship and then we broke up. I thought, hey, I'll write a song about it. But it's a little comedic. It's a little lighthearted. Yeah. And it's called Easy Girl.
Yeah, it's my favorite original. We should probably switch it to Witch, though.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. All right.
Anyway, here we go.
Oh, Lord, oh, brother, why do
Yes, yes. That hook is amazing.
It's amazing.
Thank you. I got my window closed. It's like 1,000 degrees in here, man.
Yeah, no kidding.
Just getting hyped up here.
It's good for audio, guys. It's good for the audio.
Got all the static noise out. There we go.
Yeah, it sounds great.
All right, this is Aha. We mentioned them earlier. This is one by Aha. I think everybody knows this.
Yeah, this is our final song for the night. And yeah, you guys will definitely recognize it. We're doing three.
Yeah. Ready?
Song, like I said, sounds original. or sorry, not an original.
Or, sorry, not an original.
That was, cover song. I almost wanted to take credit for it.
Yeah, when a cover song,
yeah,
sounds,
a cover
that
song sounds that original.
Yeah, we added a little bit of a twist on it at the beginning, I guess.
Yeah.
That's good.
Switch it up a little, for sure.
Yeah.
All righty, everybody. That
was the Hall and Herman show.
Yeah, thanks for
having
me.
Thank you, guys.
Letting me be the host, as well,
the host as well as
music.
Sharing this music.
Yeah.
If you guys have anything else,
if you guys
to,
have
say,
anything else to say, now's the time. Otherwise,
that was amazing.
That was amazing.
Yeah.
All right. I guess we're going to wrap
right,
it up.
All right. I guess we're going to wrap it up.
All right.
All right.
One more
have
song.
Good night, guys.
Have a good night, guys.
All right. Bye. Can we get to read the comments afterwards? That'd be cool.
I think so.
Yeah, the show will save.
Yeah, the show will save.
Oh, excellent.
Thank you guys again.
Yeah.